All right. Let's see. Sets medium. The forest. I have no clue what this game's about. My buddy sent it to me. So, bats. He says it's real scary. So, I'm just gonna play it on normal right now. Alright. Shut the lights off so it's spooky. Let's see if it... his hype lives up to the story of the game. Explosive. Jeez. Come on, load. I didn't even watch a video on this game, nothing, so I have no clue what this is all about. But my buddy said, you'll like it, so I'll definitely have to see how it lives up. Come on. Yeah, there we go. Alright. How's that?
Ladies and gentlemen, we are now crossing a zone of turbulence. Please return to your seats and keep your seatbelts fastened.
So dead. What the fuck is that? Are you... what the hell? Let me take my kid. Goddamn ninja woman. Man. Whatever the fuck you are. Oh, shit. Now I tell you, you gotta go find the little bastard. Find something to eat. Well, yeah, I just got all sorts of jacked up. Cool axe. Jesus. build all this shit. What the fuck is that? What was that? What was it? Man, I have no fucking clue. Two out of that log? Oh, fuck. Where the fuck all my locks go? I think I'm building it right next to this creepy ass fucking tent. More fucking heads. drop it down to one. Build me a shack. Oh. Come on, yeah, hit that wood. Oh. Timber! Oh no, it's gonna. Oh, thank God. That was gonna crush my house. Kind of a really shitty little shack. They're gonna protect you from any of the elements. Ooh, we gotta look for those one sticks. I need two more. Here, stick. Thought there was such a squirrel in there. Where is it? Jesus. Came out of nowhere. Trying to attack me. So, what? I gotcha, bitch. Yeah. That bird didn't have a chance. See, like, I don't know where I'm going. I don't know how much shit you can actually hold. Oh. The fucker goes. Oh, there he goes. There you go. Fuck. Whoa. What do you got here? A lake or a big mine? Of course. Oh. Oh, crazy. Of course, that's where the creepy shit is. Looks like a lake over there. That's yeah, hopefully it just doesn't let me slide off into that pit of death. God damn. Ooh. Definitely ain't getting any closer than that. Okay, look at that. That looked oh nice. I wonder what that is over there. Those trees. Definitely set up camp right here. Middle of the water. Yeah. Swim. At least, you know, I had a thing about it. I got a marker where, you know, or where everything is, basically. It's not bad. I'm thinking about it. Can I make a bow? I only need 13. I don't have too much, huh? Just wanted to know if you can make like a bow and arrow or some shit. Put your head down. Okay. you, motherfucker. Cheer. Oh shit. Better not just burnt my meat. Oh, son of a... Where'd my meat go? Man, crap. Jesus loves his little children. Bad call, man. I'm gonna burn up my lighter. Yeah, I'm getting hungry. I'm not killing this fucking thing. There's another one. Jesus! Oh, fuck, man. Your coach. Fuck your coach. Fuck. Oh, man, I am fucked. Foxville, Foxville. Bill! Oh, fuck, man. Damn it. The fuck are we in Chernobyl or some shit like that? Guy there. Mm-hmm. Oh. definitely don't think this is the right thing to be doing here and just wandering. So now I get a map. Jeez, I just got my butthole all puckered. Jesus Christ. The body. Huh? I don't even know where I want to go. Good. I'm getting fucking lost, that's for sure. No clue where I'm going, just looks like I'm going fucking down. At least I got one of them motherfuckers.
Ah!
My lighter is about to run out of fucking fluid, it seems like. I have no clue what the fuck is going on. Oh. We're in a big cavern now. Oh, fuck. I wonder if this fucker can run out of fluid. I'm gonna run into a big fucking horde of whatever it is. That's what's gonna happen. Scare the fucking shit out of me. Something. A lot more lights up this way. What the fuck is this? What in the God's name is that? A little fucking deformed babies. What the fuck would I need a cert? What the fuck? Your footsteps. Oh shit. What the fuck is that? There's like 10 legs. Oh fuck. Thing probably just pumps out babies. Hey. Holy shit, like a goddamn tarantula. Oh, Jesus, what the fuck? It's like two people merged. Oh, shit. Fuck you! Fuck you! Oh, damn, did you jack me in no time? Oh, man. That's some weak-ass shit. That thing fucked me up. Damn. That was crazy. Definitely would probably do this in multiplayer. So then someone that actually knows what the hell they're doing can help me out. Because I got lost like a motherfucker. But so far, first impression of the game, pretty good. Fucking, there was a few times that my hair stood up. Yeah, it was definitely a game that I'll have to play again to get a little more into it. But that sucked. The thing was creepy. Wish I had some dynamite. But alright, well, thanks for watching the videos. Give me a thumbs up if you liked the video, or thumbs down if you didn't. Overall game, pretty fun. I'll have to play it again, so you'll probably see some more videos out of me from this game. Forest. I'll be trying multiplayer next. But talk to you guys later, and have a good one.